Calvin Ridley just said that even though he is 29 years old, he is really 25 because of the injuries and gambling suspension. I know it seems like a place with online sports betting and no state income tax is a match made in heaven for Ridley, but this dude was constantly running the wrong routes last year, didn't block or know the playbook, dropped a ton of passes, and is literally the same age as Amari Cooper.